Hey, so how to cancel and stop Helium 10 subscription. This video I'm going to show it to you step by step. However, before we get into that, what makes you want to do that? Maybe you need a better price for Helium 10, or you don't know how to use different parts of it, or any other problem. Well, for the price, I have for you down in the description, free trial and best discounts for Helium 10 so you can save money. If you are having problems with using Helium 10, I have over 200 tutorials for you for Helium 10. I'd show you how to use different parts of it. There is a playlist. So I can help you also in the comments. Happy to help you. And you can also, of course, contact the Helium 10 support. But how to cancel it in case you're like, I need to cancel it, okay? First, you go into your Helium 10 account, you click on the right upper side, and you click on plans and billing. Okay, it's going to bring you to this page, and then you scroll down, and then depends on the plan that you're at, you're going to see downgrade or cancel. So first you can downgrade. Maybe for some reason, Diamond is, I'm currently on the Diamond plan. I'm still at the old price because we've signed up like a while ago. But basically, if you want to downgrade, then you can click on downgrade. You can go from, let's say, Platinum to Starter or Diamond to Platinum. Again, maybe for some reason you need that. If you fully need to cancel, you click on cancel, and then it says, are you sure you want to go? Okay, there's going to be a little funnel here that helps Helium 10 understand why you want to go and how they can improve the experience for you. So you can stay and keep my price. Okay, it says if you cancel your plan now, you won't be able to keep your current price. If you'd like to resubscribe in the future, you will need to select from our new plans and pricing membership options. Maybe I see that because I have the previous price signed up years ago. I've been seller, so 2016 on Amazon, but also user of Helium 10 since about 17. So I'm still, by the way, an active user of Helium 10, but you know, some people would love to cancel when I help them. So you can click on continue to cancel, and then it takes you to this page that mentions here what you're losing basically. And if you need any help, you have the help center here to basically go and just get help. So Helium 10 asks you here, we are sorry to see you go. What is the primary reason for the cancel? Again, as I told you before, if you need any help or anything, I'm happy to help. So it's too expensive, I'll be back, just taking a break, had a bad experience. Now, I believe that different answers here give you different results after that. Maybe if it's too expensive, they might offer you some discount or something. But let's say I'm no longer selling. Maybe someone quit selling on Amazon. Don't quit, by the way, keep going. But let's say you click on next. Okay, so we're still in the feedback part. You see feedback, service, details, review. So why are you no longer selling? Too hard to get started selling. My business is no more profitable. It's no longer worth the effort. Let's say it's too hard to start. So that's like those who kind of started but never started, and that's okay. Sometimes we get that. So let's say we'll click on next. What else should we know to make things better? Give them some feedback at least. You know, if we're canceling, like maybe they can improve upon. So let's say maybe I found some parts of the program hard to use. Okay, so again, watch my tutorials in the description if you want to use them, but just as an example, it wasn't all bad, right? Did we do anything well? Okay, so what was well with Helium 10? So let's say you really enjoyed their ongoing education resources and also easy to use and learn tools, which kind of contradicts the previous thing. But so let's choose that you enjoyed that and good value and wide range of tools or maybe helpful support, right? So whatever your story is, you click on continue to cancel. They'll give you some alternatives, right? Before you cancel. So you can pause the subscription. So you can pause it for a while on hold and then you get back because that keeps your data, okay, because you might lose some data if you cancel Helium 10. You have an alternative plan, so you can see other plans, or you can chat one-on-one with the support. Again, any help, I'm here, but also the support is here. Let's say you don't need that. You're like, I just want to go, guys. So you click on continue, and then they hate goodbyes, and goodbyes kind of suck, and yeah, that's true. So you can stay and get discount, okay? And then you cancel with no discount. And it takes you to the details part. So here it's again saying what you're going to lose. Are you sure you want to go? And you understand that by canceling your plan, okay, what happens if you cancel? You lose all the data. Okay, so that's including profits, market tracker, Magnet 360, keyword tracker. You lose all the lessons, resources, and progress made in the Freedom Ticket course. So by the way, if you haven't finished the course, then definitely finish it before like quitting Amazon. That's something I see sometimes. People are like, I'm quitting Amazon. Like, why, man? So yeah, well, because, have you finished the course? No, like, finish the course, man. Like, girl, man, whatever you are on, whoever you are, just, yeah. So all lessons, resources, and progress made in the Freedom Ticket, you lose it. Any sales funnels, landing pages that you have in portals, you also lose it. And my currently locked in price. So if I were to cancel now, so instead of 249, basically, that would be 279 and whatever the price is at the time you're, so you can always click on don't cancel, not to cancel. You click on continue. And then this is the last kind of review. And then I don't want to cancel now, so I'm not going to click on cancel my subscription because it's the fourth step. I believe it's the final one. Well, actually, what happens in your cancellation, that's the effective date. So if you've paid for this month, let's say, and you still have access until the end of the billing cycle. So let's say, you know, we'll end on your next billing date. So if the 16th of April is the next billing date, then up until then, you still have access. You lose access to Freedom Ticket, training courses, all the stuff of the software, data discontinuance. You lose the data kind of basically access, atomic subscription. That's the tool for PPC. So, and then you could cancel my subscription and basically you cancel it. Now, again, before you do that, let's talk in the comments. You have the best discounts for Helium 10. I'm also an affiliate of Helium 10. So if you sign up through my link, I'm going to get a little commission from Helium 10 at no extra cost to you. That's an affiliate link. And if you want to talk, get any help, talk to me, talk to Helium 10. You have their kind of chat there on the right lower side of the screen. But again, that way you can cancel and stop your Helium 10 subscription. Just going through this funnel, click on cancel and they'll cancel it for you. And I hope this video was helpful. Here on the screen, you're going to have the playlist of tutorials of Helium 10 to show you how to use different parts of Helium 10. Hopefully that's going to help you. And also the discounts is in the description, the best discounts and some alternatives for Helium 10 as well. If you're looking to change Helium 10 to something else, you have some alternatives there as well and here on the screen. So good luck to you and stay well, stay safe.